So we will be catching the fourth slash or something like this, the very like generation 6 Pokemon. It's really epic, so I have like wasted about 1600 gems and not diamonds to like encounter it for just a video. So let's catch it, and I'm still using the Talos strategy here. It works really fine against each and every Pokemon, and I will be training it more. And also I think I will be playing in the new server, the latest server. You will meet me there. Okay, it is ghost type, so it won't work in your flip. Oh no, very bad for me. Okay, it will die anyway. So let's throw it, and it's used Blizzard, and so let's try to do the hypnosis here. Oh, destiny wound. Hypnosis, come on, yep, it worked. And let's switch to Zomplof. I don't want the Zomplof to die, so I incinerate it at the first Pokemon. And switch Sand, so it will decrease the dodge skill and the cotton spore, and it will also decrease the speed, and this will dodge skill, and this will sleep powder and cotton spore. Yep, and so switch Sand is very compulsory, so it like decrease doing 3 to 4 times. It is fine if you have know how the Talos strategy and the Zomplof strategy works. It works really good. So let's use sleep powder again, and Mega Drain, it is working fine for me. I should change this ability. This is not the world's best ability. Okay, let's just sleep powder again, and the Mega Drain. Keep on doing the Mega Drain until it is super down. It is looking very good. So like you can see, it is ghost type and ice type, so I will like to take it. It is kind of fun to take it, and let's start throwing the Pokeballs here. One, okay, just one count. Very bad, and this sleep powder again, and yep, Pokeball, 1, 2, nope. So okay, the things are looking pretty good here. If the Talos strategy have worked, then it will be more easier to catch, but it is ghost type, so it didn't work for me well for now, but the Zomplof will did the rest of the work. Okay, Ultra Ball again, and just one count. Okay, and Ultra Ball again. One, just one count, not the like world's best counts. Sleep Powder again. The Zomplof is really good Pokemon to like catch the Pokemon, so you should have like train your Skyloom to the Zomplof. So looking pretty good for me, and again throw. One count only. So sleep powder again, and let's again throw the Ultra Ball, and one count only. So more try more, and 1, 2, okay, two count. Ultra Ball again, one count. Okay, it is looking a little bit difficult for me. And Ultra Ball again. Okay, I cast it, so it was not the like super hard. Let's see what kind of ability it have. So it is really good Pokemon in my opinion, so not so super crazy like, but I think it will be a very good Pokemon. So is it, and okay, loading up. How many things are here? Oh my god. Number 2, and let's go to the computer and let's see what abilities moves it have, like its epic rarity, and it looks really good. Ice Bones, L, Blizzard, and the Destiny Bond. Not the world's best Pokemon, but I will take it. I think I will replace it instead of like Melodic or something. I can do anything, so not this. Yep, and let's see what kind of character it have. And come on, it is no girl, so it is rise up. what does it mean? So I don't know what it means, but I think it is a good Pokemon. So let's see its like base stats. Oh, not this one. So its HP is decent, speed is really good, and defense and special attacks are good. So it is not the world's best Pokemon, but okay, it's good. So breaks are ready. So I think I will train this Pokemon for now. So this is going to be it for my video. If you want to see more videos like them, be sure to leave a like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And see you in the next video. And your boy Hambit is signing out.